came out in a
way. That is Clarissa.
Sprayed from the rain and his face misdirected. He wiped off his mug in angry defeat.
That's the last straw. My decision is complete. I fed up with clanking, ker-slamming, and squeaking. The whistling and knocking and roof always creaking.
Poor Mickey was irked, a bit peeved, you might say. His mind was made up that he must move away. So he gathered his things and emptied each drawer. The last thing he did was lock the front door. Then Pluto and he marched up the next street where new houses stood all sticky and neat.
You look nice.
He found a nice plane and drew his
attention. No! Let me see! No!
Alyssa!
Hello! Yes, Arthur the Lycra sent the salesman with pride.
Can you push this red button?
You're all inside! The flick of a switch and the pull of a lever, the house is transformed.
This is really quite clever.
The design's ergonomic for comfort, you see.
Grin the salesman as he pushed buttons 1, 2, and 3.
My crazy makeup.
It makes a great shortcut into the hall.
This kitchen is fine.
It's synthetic steel. There's even a robot that can cook you a meal.
But how will the cork here all stay so clean?
Should dust ever settle, there's a vacuum machine.
Are there shutters that bang, slap, rattle, or slap?
Hey! Nice coat!